everyone. I am Miss Pink, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition, The Descent, and we are about to descend as well. I will say, if you hear any stomach growling, that'll be me, because I have not eaten yet, and I'm hungry, but I feel like right after this, I'll eat something quick, you know, something nice. Also, my arm is kind of sticky right now, because I tried making tea and...
Now we definitely will.
I take it emissaries are bad.
Most Darkspawn are mindless killing machines connected by the Blight. But emissaries are intelligent and use magic.
Have to take their whole head to wipe the grin off their face. Which, fair enough, right?
I tried making tea in a bottle in the way that I did a thing. It ended up squirting all over me. So I had to change the shirt that I was wearing, and my arm is still a little sticky, even though I tried to clean it off as best I could. And, let's see. There was something. The rash vine. Okay. Gimme. Is there anything else? Nope. Okay. So. That's fun. I get to deal with that.
Shrieks.
Hold on. I'm gonna change this really quickly because I have learned that area of attack spells are my best friend in this area.
It had to be shrieks.
Like, I thought you'd be used to all kinds of darkspawn.
Well, everyone's got their favorites.
Yeah.
Great racks.
Boob joke. Oops. Whoopsie. Stop attacking me. Ow, 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 ow. Up, Dorian. Fuck. Leave me alone. Oh, someone. Up. Oh, I was about to say someone helped Dorian, but, nope. That asshole needs to die. Who the fuck else is there? Oh. Let's bring back Dorian right quick. He's right here. Even though it's kind of useless now. Let's explore a little back here. I can't remember. There's someone out there still. Fuck. 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 Fucking fuck. Come on. Boom. Come on, you'll die really fast. Bam. Okie dokie. Hello. Oh, let's go and do this. Bam. I guess read this as well. Bye. And
this belonged to an exiled dwarf. He was experimenting with Rollerium.
And I will be taking this. Thank you. Let's take all the deep mushrooms in this room. I know there's a lot, so yay. Well, I should probably heal myself at this point. More deep mushrooms. There's also a sore in my freaking mouth because I accidentally bit the inside of my mouth while I was eating something. I can't remember what exactly, but it hurt. Because I think it was one of the canine teeth. I'm pretty sure because this is where it feels. Oh, which one is this? Okay. Took me a second. Can't believe I forgot what my little thumb buttons were. Assigned to do. Hello. Hello.
This door. There's something strange about it. Looks like our construction, but... It's missing gears. We have to find them. It's our only way through.
Okay. Chill, yo. I know I have to go in there, but I kind of want to look around. Just in case, yo. let's take that. Ooh, what's in there? Did I? Hello! Serpentstone. Am I supposed to be in here? Click save. Hello! No. Okay. Everything is my level once again. I don't know if it was purposefully my level, but who cares? Mine. Thank you. I just remembered that F was.
What sod is that?
Your mother. Solve the puzzle. The words on every page in this book have been crossed out. Spidery scribbled notes fill the margins. Builder's Tower is such an old game. Not just for children, no. Big cannot cover small. Left moves right, piece by piece. They'll never know, they'll never find out what happens when the towers move. I found it, but I have no need of it anymore. Okay, because that makes sense. Hello? Ah, a blood-spattered page. The song is soft, but hard to crack. I hear the words, I can even taste them. Ew, the lyrium song? But I cannot say them. Maybe mother needs me to remove my teeth. Oh dear, it's, fuck. Here? I don't even know what. Oh shit, there's a big piece. Fuck. Put you back here, put you here, maybe there. Fuck. Where is it supposed to go? Fuck. Oh my word. I guess I'm supposed to figure out how to get it into there. How am I supposed to figure it out? Big cannot cover small, left moves right, piece by piece. They'll never know, they'll never find out what happens when the towers move. So I just have to move the tower completely? Over one or two spaces? But... what did I do? Fuck. No, I didn't want that. I want you there. And then you there. You there. What do I do with you? Uh. I supposed to do? Who's yelling at me to figure this shit out?
Mind would hide secrets behind such madness.
I did it! It only took like a little... So I only just had to figure out how to move it to another spot. Okay, perfect. Great. Cool. I am not doing that again. Yeah, I don't have to. Yeah, I don't have to. Killing me softly? Search for the things. Okay. What else is around here? Oh, it's just a book. A book that I saw before.
Bren, I'm sorry about Bernat. You served with him a long time.
It's never easy to lose a member of your company. It was quick. And Bernat returned to the stone with honor. We should all be so lucky.
It's all right to be upset.
I'm too old to be upset.
Okay, so we're in here. Back here, at least. We got a thing!
That gear will fit the door. Keep an eye out for others.
Okay. And we go in here and have to fight a thing. Oh, I forgot. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck! Protect. Alright, this motherfucker, this emissary, needs to shut the fuck up and go far, 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 far away into hell. If there even is a hell here. Come on. You're almost dead, yes! Hold on, let me check something. Okay, I'm on normal. For some reason, I thought I was on casual. I don't know why I thought that, but whatever. Oh, dear. Okay, let's turn off all of these. Bam. What? Bam. Okay, so what we have to do for this puzzle is... light that one and that one. But the only way we can do that is like this. Ta-da! Ta-da! There's like other ways. Or there's, I think you could technically unlock any one of these. Maybe? I don't know. Oh well, we have loot to collect. And I am taking all of it. It's really weird encountering the puzzles here.
This gear is warm to the touch. Strange. I don't recognize that metal. But we should only need one more.
Yes. I will say, where is the other gear? God damn it. I can't just put in two or one at a time. Okay, I'll look around a little more. Whoa, I thought I... Whoa, wait. Is there anything? No. Okay, time to look around for the last one. I found it so easily. I had to go through this whole thing once before just because my game fucked up for a second, so... Yeah, but I didn't encounter that weird puzzle before, the one with... The one in there, the towers. But I'm kind of glad I did, because it showed me some stuff. I didn't even know that door was, like... I didn't know I could go in there. It has to be in here. I'm pretty sure it was. The last gear. Come on. I can't light those again. Where's the gear? Hello? Hello? Oh, fuck me! It was right there! God dang it!
Of these odd gears. Let's head back to the door.
Fucking shit. Fucking damn it!
And if we don't, I want to study them. Whatever they're made of wasn't mine down here.
Okay, time for another fun adventure. Just set you on fire. Okay. Hey, I keep pressing the one. Fuck. Okay, protection. Protection, then fire! Burn in hell! As quickly as possible. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Not that guy, not that guy, not that guy. Iron bolt! Come on, yes. Perfect. Yes, good. Deliciousness. Yes. Yes! Okay. We have to go hurry over here. Cause there's one last person. Oh, there's two. God damn it. Okay. Did you just yell Dorian? He's fine. Oh, there's a gear. Let's loot the body. Or the non-existent body. The bodies never stay around for all that long. I guess to save up space? Just double checking to make sure there isn't anything I can loot. Yeah. Quick save. Always got a quick save. Oh, shit. I think I need to head back.
The rhythm in the track. It echoes through the stone. This way.
I didn't see that before. Whew. Okay. Oh, there's lots of gears. Interesting. I'm gonna have to head back to the camp soon though, because there's the what's it called? Fuck. Another. Oh. I think I ended it off here last time.
Another strange door. Who put these here? And why?
This one uses a different kind of gear from the others.
We don't have to open it. My stone sense leads the other way. Though I am curious to see the other side.
You always are.
Well, I'm curious too, and I found all of the gears this time by some accident, so I'm kind of glad I have to go through this all over again. quick save.
That scar on your nose is new.
Yeah. Fell out of bed.
You sleep on the ground.
Surprised me too.
Okay. So, obviously they really care about each other. I'm really scared. Okay, so I'm just gonna let myself die here, you know? Oh, fuck! Protection! Turn it back away. That's the... Okay, another area of attack kind of deal. I really need to protect me the most. And then right here. Throw the bees. Fire. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Bam. Okay, protected all of them. Good. Wherever the enemies are, just fuck them. Bam. Just trying to protect my friends, Iron Ball! Okay, okay, okay. Just gotta wait for the stuff to... For... Fuck! Where is he? Right there! No! I was good! Fuck! Fuck! Hey, all of you- Oh, she hasn't been using it. Okay. I got this. Okay, I'm better prepared. I already knew I was going to die. So, we're gonna head back to the camp. I'm gonna set the thing on Iron Bull and Sarah so that they can use their thingamajig character record. It'll be in behaviors, attributes, tactics. Yes, tactics. Okay. Yours is able to be used. Oh, fuck, fuck. Okay. So we need Sarah. Tactics. Hers is not set. Preferred. Okay, so enabled. That's better. Okay. We're not going to go into there. Where's the map? As I said before, we are going back here. We can start on that expedition thing, and then we can start heading back. I think it's here. Yeah. These things take, like, no time at all. Kind of shocked. Anything over here? Nothing over here yet. Okie dokie. I can purchase crafting materials.
I've been meaning to ask, Inquisitor. Skyhold, how does it... Well, hold in the sky. How do you keep it from floating away?
It's built into a mountain.
Held by the stone, then.
You fought in the Blight. You seem close.
A historian and a soldier. That's an unlikely friendship.
What makes you think we're friends?
The bickering.
I just hit my microphone, I'm
Fair
sorry.
Enough. Walt has got the stones of a silent sister. Doesn't mean I won't give her a hard time.
You fought in the Blight?
Shaper Volta said you're a veteran of the Blight.
I was a wet-nosed recruit.
But you survived.
Swing your axe long enough, you're bound to hit something.
You must have racked up a few stories.
Maybe when this is all over,
I'll have the time and ale to tell them.
Most of Ren's stories end with decapitation.
I'm an efficient guy.
You're gonna die.
Thanks for your time.
Whatever anyone says. Oh, there's a mug right there. We can collect that too. Oh, I know. That's what I already have. Okay. So this is where the mugs are stored. Alright. I'm cool with that. Inspect requisitions? Oh, my nose. I don't know why my nose is being weird all of a sudden, but... Okay, I already had a suspicion that one of them is going to die. Or both of them. I have a feeling it's going to be him, just for the fact of him saying, that when this is all over, maybe I'll tell the tales. And whenever anyone ever says that in any kind of story that I have experienced, they gon' die. They gon' die. And you still have that glitchy bow, perfect. And my staff is going straight through my butt, perfect. Yup. So, yeah, awesome. We'll fight the Revenant in the next episode, judging by the time. Oh, my nose. I'm so sorry. I don't know why my nose... I know why there's stuff in my nose. Not stuff in my nose, but I guess snot. I put on perfume for some reason. It's just a perfume that I haven't used in a while, so I just thought, why the fuck not? And now I just know why. I shouldn't have fucked it. Or touched it. Same thing. No one is back here. Okay. There was a flash of light that I don't understand. Will there be another quake or tremor or aftershock? I don't know the differences. I've never experienced an earthquake, so yeah. Oh, I have to go this way. Doobie-doo. Let's go back. Go back. At least there's no other enemies I have to fight at this moment, because usually they kind of like regenerate, which sucks. Okie dokie. Let's go back into here and we can stop the episode here. Cool. And this recording went on without any interruptions? Whoa. That's a miracle. Okay. Well, this is kind of fun. I discovered some new things, solved a puzzle, and found some things I wouldn't have found otherwise, and I'm kind of glad I had to redo this episode. But either way, I hope you all enjoyed, and I hope you all have a fun, fabulous day.